Okay, today I am cleaning up my closet and found this piece of paper. Make me a liar and a war criminal, because here is the date, 6th of February 1988. On Kosovo, this is Tito picture, which I name. It said that I giving my word that I will protect independent constitution of Social Federative Republic of Yugoslavia and all people and with self-discipline I will do all the efforts above it, and duty as a defender of my socialist homeland, and be ready to fight for her freedom and honor. Don't regret even to in that fight given my own life. So this is it. I found it. This is original. And make me a liar, because I got another paper to find. 10 September 1991. I also give another oak to independent states of Croatia to fight against that army for independence, and we fought the war, win the war, but we became part of NATO alliance, EU, and this is not part of my promise as a soldier, as a volunteer. So that made me liar three times, but let's stick with this. So if you ever wonder how it's look like, see, this is the Socialist Republic, Federative Republic of Yugoslavia, and this is soldier with AK. Those are, I don't know, MiGs or whatever. And of course, I'm good as I am, I end on the border Kosovo and South Serbia. 2 years later, war breaks down there. I don't know, I got a feeling wherever I've been longer than a year, some war or something like that happening, but never mind. Anyhow, I found that piece of paper. Of course, that meant nothing to me. I was laughing there, because come on, with partisans singing indoctrinations like I solemnly swear to protect Pol Pot or whatever. Yeah, but still, paper is a paper. This is a document. I will put under the glass and put it on my wall. Yeah. That paper make me a liar and a war criminal. Semper Fi.